Welcome to Bill Gates, our chairman. Bill is here on campus to talk about Sherman, and we've got an opportunity to sit down and ask him a few questions about purchase. So Bill, tell us a little bit about Windows 8 and what it means for the future of Microsoft.
This is an absolutely critical product. It takes Windows into
the Macintosh,
the world of touch.
Touch of gesture. Why do you feel that natural user interface is so important?
Well, people want to consume their mail.